There are traditions among our people that run deep as stone. Our shields are as versatile as they are strong. Our swords are lethal, simple and ancient design. And a leader who does not lead the charge is no leader at all. We are called Warlords, a name that is earned. We are the shield of our people. And we will not fall. We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Alright, so we're a different type of Viking now. Reach the side entrance. Okay. Oh.
Pour him out.
Slice. Jeez. Okay. Let's go.
Odin's beard.
These black stones have done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open and fast.
Well, that was easy. Haha, splash. Okay. The warlord can block in all directions with right stick. Okay. And there we go, execution. Up the ladder. Goodbye.
I need to open that gate.
More brought him in.
Oh, okay. There we go. Get some health. Hit him, hit him. Go, go. Dang it. Gotcha, gotcha. Yes. Let's see what this does. Probably nothing for now. Oh, never mind. Anyway, enough playing. Let's go.
Kill them all!
I should get to the ballista.
This thing again, okay.
Let's wreck these black stones.
I almost pity those knights.
Take out the archers. Hey, don't you move. Where are they shooting from? Oh, okay. Down here. Oh, hit my own guy. Oh, he moved. There we go.
Odin's beard.
No, don't fall. Drowned. Drown. Haha, goodbye. Goodbye.
Those Blackstones had quite a haul.
Where did these come from? Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk. The samurai! They're weak. We outnumber them 10-1. And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet. It was time for a raid.
Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. Gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn! Everyone to the gates! Charge! Charge!
Okay, so this is gonna be pretty intense, I'm sure.
The whole plan changed.
Let's try to get up here. No! Don't have time for you. Once again, oh, okay, you're gonna want to fight. Let's go. There we go. Come on, almost there. Oh!
Down there.
Okay, so I gotta get down there. Oh, jeez.
Where's the damn gate controls?
Push him off, push him off. Come on. Hit him. Hit him. Throw him. There we go. How do I get down there? Oh, there's a ladder. Ouch. Come back down here, boy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, follow me over here. Over here. Over here. Right here. Goodbye, my friend. So now what am I doing? Going up. Okay, crossing the bridge. Reached Viking troops.
That train should do it.
Whee! Heal, 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 heal. There we go. And dead. Good. We're in the main battlefield now.
The battle was won. Only their commander remained.
Yeah, that's who I want to fight. Alright, let's run through these guys. Time for you to die. And no seppuku for you, I'm gonna kill you.
You're in my way.
Focus on blocking. You know he's gonna be pretty fast. Heal, 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 heal. Heal. There we go. Got him.
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
The Valkyries. Warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost or a camp or something.
Okay. Yeah.
Hello?
Too bad I couldn't see what just happened. Well, that was easy. What just happened? That's pretty brutal. Nice. Okay.
This place is unpleasant.
Okay, good. Oh, gonna itch. Okay. Oi! Oh, jeez. God, that jab is so brutal. Using scallops captive. Dang. So far, I like this one the best. Let's free this guy.
There was activity by the docks to the north.
Well, let's go that way. Heal, 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 heal. Dang! I'm just gonna run past all them this time. Be a chicken.
Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
Well, let's pass them up. Head toward this. You know what? Burn, pig, burn. Goodbye. Hey, don't you interrupt my execution.
You fought well.
Bye-bye.
So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
You know I'm not going to.
Finally.
Let's go.
I guess that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Goodbye. Oh, don't fall yourself. Oh! Okay, good. I thought it killed me. So how do I get back up there? Ladder. These guys are pretty tough. Focus on blocking you until I can heal again. Come on. Come on. Heal, 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 heal. There we go. Roll away for a second.
I should be quick.
Here we go. Now run, 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 run. Just go. I gotta remember. Okay, let's go upstairs. I'm just gonna run past him. Keep going up. Heal again. Okay, it's the box. Oh no! He spoke English. Nice. All right, heading back down. Run, 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 just run. Do not try to fight. There's too many. Keep going. No, keep going. Just run. Stop.
In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup.
There we go. Keep running, keep running.
Too many to fight.
Yes, yes, yes.
I need to just run.
That's what I'm doing. Get up, get up. Run. Oh god, run. Good idea.
I had what we needed. A way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Koto. The Emperor's city. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.